Let's open some boxes. All right.
Okay. Got some more packages here. Don't know exactly what's all in them. Some things probably came way super earlier than I expected. But I just got off work and I grabbed something to eat, and opening these boxes is almost like work in itself, so
I want to get this over with.
So let's just start from the top to the bottom. This feels a little thick. Two games. Two more original Xbox games. Crazy Taxi 3, High Roller, and Crimson Skies. Sweet. Okay. Let's see what's in this box. Pretty light. Donkey Kong. All right. Maybe I shouldn't shake it. I don't know what that is. Outside easier with no cord. It's wireless. This is a wireless microphone. Now that is awesome. What is this? This is a movie that I ordered. It's another Criterion collection. Onibaba. The Demon Woman, The Devil Woman. It's a Japanese movie. Onibaba. Now what's in here? It's the last one. This is really cool. This is really cool. Killer Instinct. This is a limited edition Shadow Jago figure from Killer Instinct. Let's get a look at it, because the box, you really need to see this. This is nice. What is this? This packaging, Killer Instinct.
this is something for the shelf. Sword thing too, so where's that at? Maybe that's what's in here. Yeah. Oh, there's a card in here. There's only 5,000 of these figures. And I have number 4,193. That's awesome. Here's the sword. Got its own little packaging. Wow. Favorite figures that I have. I mean, the Spyro is cool too and all, but so how can we get this in his hand? That is cool. His head swivels, his arms move. I like that. So, that is pretty cool. Let's see. What's up here? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm just back there or something. Okay. There's a code for Xbox Live. So, if I was gonna display everything here. Got quite a bit this time. I got Spyro. Oops. Let's see. Well, basically. Ugh.
Let's get a closer look at Spyro. I'm probably gonna leave that in the packaging. He's gonna go up there with Crash. It's Jago. Killer Instinct. in these two games. Crazy Taxi. It's the classic arcade game. You gotta take people to their destinations on time. Take shortcuts and stuff. Those are the different kinds of cabs that they have. Crimson Sky is supposed to be a really good airplane game. Flight simulator. So, that's pretty awesome. And that's it.